youth runner here with Nike Northwest Regional Champion Tayvon Kitchen from Oregon Distance Project, obviously representing Crater. Just an incredible command of the course, incredible command of what you wanted to do out there, and then obviously you're one of the best kickers in the United States, and you reminded us all just how pleased were you with the response that you got from your body in that last stretch?
Yeah, it was really good. I felt good the entire race. I think I went a little slow, and so I was just holding myself back until that final K, and I was like, I gotta go now or never.
The fact that it's so bunched up in the schedule, obviously, with state and then quick turnaround here, how optimistic and how enthusiastic are you personally and for this group about what three more weeks of hopefully people continuing to get back to health? I mean, we know with you guys in CDA, it's never finished until December 7th.
Yeah.
So, I mean, obviously, survive in advance, the group is in, but just, how encouraged are you about what three more weeks could give this team?
I think my team's really good, and I hope they just get us that wild card, because, I mean, we've proven we deserved it, and, we'll do good out there.
For you personally, the way that you've handled the big challenges, whether it's been on Oregon soil, Idaho soil, California soil, like just how much have you learned about what your potential is on December 7th? I don't know if this just affirmed and reassured things, if this kind of gave you more clarity about the fact that you're going to be up in that lead group. I mean, like, you're such a humble guy, but I mean, like, I know you have to have belief that, if you're there with a K800 to go, you can win a damn national title.
Definitely. I mean, race went slow, and we still ran one of the fastest times ever ran on this course. So, however it goes, I'll be ready, and I'll be there hopefully to do a good job out there.
In terms of just the patience that's required from you, the patience that's required from this group, I mean, I don't think it can be stated enough in terms of just like the respect that you guys should be given, because it hasn't been easy, right? But you guys kind of embrace it being tough. Like, what is it required patience-wise from you and the group?
Yeah, you really just gotta be really patient. And I mean, trust your training, trust your coach, trust yourself, really, and you'll do what you need to do.
Awesome, man. Well, I know the country is going to look favorably on what you guys have done, and you certainly deserve to be among the best 22 on December 7th. Wish you guys the best of luck.
Yeah, thank you.